fourth quarter as we are back here on the NFL on EA Sports.
Thank you.
Challenge awaits. Can you fulfill that solo challenge? Time to find out. It is indeed the solo challenge, and it's Matt Knowlton and team time. And the Steelers, they're ready to rock on first and 10. Successful opening drive to this point. Here's first and 10 from the 35. Here's Michael Pitt. Eluding the pressure right. Wide open receiver complete. And he'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. The passing game in rhythm right now for Pittsburgh. There's another first down. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it. So it's not that big of a deal to make, but I'm going to keep firing.
All right, nice job. I believe that is challenge met and defeated from where I sit. Congratulations. Good job on this Madden Ultimate Team solo challenge.
plan. Well, they certainly had success throwing the ball on this drive, and not as much running it as we just saw once again on that last play, stopped after a very short game. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally, because otherwise, I think that's what you just tee off on the quarterback. That's a very, very difficult quarterback situation.
And he'll be brought down right around the 37. A first down for Minnesota. Cousins finding Thielen. This first drive, they're being aggressive, slinging it around.
Really confident, too, because they're not trying to fool them with running plays, throwing it, and they're being very successful right now.
First down, here's the run we call. And he loses yardage on the play back at the 37-yard line. But it's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. Good luck blocking John Randle, by the way. He lives in the backfield.
Yeah, he certainly did. And remember back when he played? He put on a really hard artificial turf, which helps his get-off. So sure putting, he's so quick out of the blocks. Get past the offensive line before they knew what was going on. And don't forget as well, that guy chattered on the football field. Talked his way into guys' heads and got him out of that game.
Cousins now on second down. Incomplete. Right side, the tight end Rudolph. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. That's one good for only a couple of brings up third down.
Well, they're unable to convert that into much, but it's never a bad idea to try to get the ball into a tight end of his caliber's hands and see what kind of disruption he can cause.
On third down, Cousins. Open man is still on his complete. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. Pick up there, 22.
Well, we always hear about the connections some quarterbacks have with certain receivers. I think this guy has a connection with just about everyone. Didn't mind throwing it in there against double coverage, so they had to show some confidence,
supreme confidence.
Big time confidence that he would make the play for it, and he did. Nothing fancy on first down, but a very consistent type of a play. Hit that slant. A lot of people call it an extension of the running game, and it can be if that pass is completed. Because you get a guy that runs like that, you often can go for good yardage.
Sets him up nicely for second down, staying ahead of schedule.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting in with this drive. Because if you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense is a little tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. And they'll get this down to 10. Back now in Nashville. It's been a good one so far. Just a two-point game here as we get set for quarter number four. So first and goal, 6 points here. We go a long way toward wrapping this one up. Defensively, pretty good start there with the backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on
them. There goes a loss of a yard. And it'll set up third down. This has been a long drive. You got to figure a field goal would be a letdown. Can they convert now on third and goal? Working at the middle. Pressure comes and the scare is taken down. Lawrence Taylor in there to drop him for a 6-yard loss, and that'll lead to a fourth down.
Possession. Wow, that ball was down. Guys hit back, people on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks it back.
And avoids the turnover. To throw, Cousins. Oh, look out in the air, and now it's intercepted.
Drive. Let's get credit all around. Excellent blocking, but the guy carrying the ball, he was the finisher. A really nice run.
Pick on second down. That's complete. It's a goal. Try! And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. A very solid gain of 27.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs. Going to be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
The career leader in field goals made, backs that one through. And that does it for this Matt Melter Team Solo Challenge. You did it. You defeated it. Congratulations. We'll see you next time. Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You know the drill. Let's get right down to it. And the offense readies for a first down and 10. A first down throw coming for Ben. Flush to his right. They drift him.
Plays really illustrate how difficult it is to game plan against this guy, because you know he can throw the football, but how about his use of legs as well? What we call those broken plays, you can't account for.
Yeah, those plays, those two that you just mentioned, a microcosm of how you can hurt them. And he gets all the way down to the 30-yard line. A big play that time for Pittsburgh. 45 yards. But we haven't been shortchanged on offense. Another fun play to watch there on a deep pass.
This game has the feel of a turkey bowl, a Thanksgiving day. You know, when we get together this year, when the Davises and the Goddens get together, that's what our playbook's going to look like they're drawing them up in the dirt. And so far, it's working for both of them.
And that does it for this one. Pat yourself on the back. You just completed and dominated the Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge.